Are you walking, Harmon?
Dreamed I was an Eskimo. Frozen wind began to blow. Under my boots and around my toes. Frost that bit the ground below. Was 100 degrees below zero. And my mama cried. And my mama cried.
Walker. Get it.
Save your money, don't go to the show.
Get a leash.
Well, I turned around and I said, ho, ho. Well, I turned around and I said, ho, ho. Well, I turned around and I said, ho, ho. And the northern lights commenced to glow. And she said, with a tear in her eye,
watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow. Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow.
Well, right about that time, people, a fur trapper who was strictly from commercial had the unmitigated audacity to jump up from behind my igloo.
Here, let's go. Wash.
Started in the whipping on my favorite baby seal with a lead-filled snowshoe.
Get the leash, Ozzy.
I said, with a lead.
Walker, Ozzy. Walker.
Lead-filled snowshoe. He said, peek-a-boo. With a lead. With a lead-filled snowshoe. He said, peek-a-boo. He went right upside the head of my favorite baby seal. He went whap with a lead-filled snowshoe. Hit him on the nose and he hit him on the fin. That got me just about as evil as an Eskimo boy can be. So I bent down and I reached down and I scooped down and I gathered up a generous mitten full of the deadly
yellow snow.
The deadly yellow snow from right there where the huskies go. Whereupon I proceeded to take that mitten full of the deadly yellow snow crystals and rub it all into his beady little eyes with a vigorous circular motion hitherto unknown to people in this area, but destined to take the place of the mud shark in human mythology. Here it goes now, the circular motion, rub it.
Take Harmony for a walk, come on.
And then in a fit of anger, I pounced again. Googly moogly. Jumped up and down the chest of a injured the fur trap. Well, he was very upset, as you can understand. And rightly so, because the deadly yellow snow crystals had deprived him of his sight. And he stood up and he looked around and he said, I can't see. Doggy wee wee has blinded me, and I can't see temporarily. Well, the fur trapper stood there with his arms outstretched across the frozen white wasteland,
trying to figure out what he's going to do about his deflicted eyes. And it was at that precise moment that he remembered an ancient Eskimo legend wherein it is written, on whatever it is that they write it on up there, that if anything bad ever happens to your eyes as a result of some sort of conflict with anyone named Nanook, the only way you can get it fixed up is to go trudging across the tundra, mile after mile. Trudging across the tundra, right down to the parish of St. Alfonso.